you're dealing with an expert. With guns. With knives. With his bare hands. Rambo was the best.
I finally came home.
Uncle Dad!
To defend the only family I've ever known.
You must really want this girl.
All she's got is me. She's coming home. You started this. I'll end it.
Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. Sylvester Stallone may look like the world's strongest man, but throughout his career he has suffered multiple injuries on set, including a neck injury on the set of The Expendables that required a metal plate being inserted in his neck, and also spending 8 days in intensive care after a hard punch to the chest on the set of Rocky IV. Remember to click below to subscribe on the side for more great content.